Good day. It's time for coins. Today, don't worry because this isn't a baby shower video or baby toy video at all. But I was in the garage and I found the box that my mom had saved a bunch of stuff from my childhood. And so I was going through that today and I was like, wow, this is kind of cool. And I came across something that I thought I got rid of many years ago, and a coworker just recently said that was talking about this item, and here I'll show it to you right now. It's the Pokeball for Pokemon, and back in the late 90s, I think this is 1999, they came out with these little like souvenir type Pokeballs, and you push this button and it opens up and there is a gold trading card. And this isn't pure gold. This is only I think it said it was 23 karat plated gold, so not really worth a whole lot, but it might be worth something on the collector's market, but I'm not sure how much it would be worth. Yeah, so here's the certificate of authenticity. It's a 23 karat gold plated trading card, special edition. And it's licensed by Nintendo, Jigglypuff. So yeah, so we were talking about it and she's like, yeah, I remember those things. I wish we had kept on to them, and like, oh yeah, I think I got rid of mine and a lot of my moves I've had. And when I went through this box, I found this. I was like, whoa, like I kept that, and that's awesome. Yeah, so I mean, if you guys know how much these are worth, you can go put a comment in the comment section and let me know. I don't know how many different ones were out there. I just know that there was some. I think this was either a birthday gift or a Christmas present. So, yeah. That's pretty cool. So, I just wanted to share that with you guys. And thank you guys for watching. If you like these videos, just leave a like, comment, and let me know what type of videos you want to see. And yeah, so, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe. Thank you. Have a good night.